See, what problems? Now we are going to solve what problems? Students, now we are going to the what problems or statement problems. Working sums. In the working sums, so first of all, you read the question and try to understand the meaning of that problem. Every month, Paul's mother deposits some money in the bank. She deposited rupees 12,980 in January month. Rupees 15,880 in February. How much money did she deposit in the 2 months? That is the question. Okay. Now, what is given in the question? After reading the question, you have to understand what is given in the problem. See. So here, how much money deposited by Bharat's mother in the month of January? In the month of January, how much money she was deposited? 12,980. So that is the right first. The given statements, the given points we enter. We call them as steps. Step 1, step 2, like. So in the first step, you write money deposited in January month. Money deposited in January. How much money deposited? 12,980 rupees. In the month of February, she deposited somewhere about. How much money deposited? 15,880 rupees. So, money deposited. In February. So don't write the lengthy steps, because you are all small children up to 5th standard. You are not supposed to write the very very big sentences. You can write a short sentence. Write in short form. Okay. So deposited money. Money deposited in February month. How much money deposited in February? You see, 15,880. Like this, you write the steps just by reading the question. Now, what is asking the problem? How much money did she deposited in the 2 months? That means total amount. How much the total money she deposited in the 2 months? That means together. So total money deposited. Total money deposited in the 2 months. So to get the total money deposited in the 2 months means what you have to do? He is asking total money deposited. That means total means what? Sum. Sum means how can we get sum by adding these two amounts. That's why which operation is to be done here? Addition operation is to be performed. So we perform the addition operation because we are getting the total. That's why sum is required. That's why an addition operation. That's why we write here plus. Now add the two units. Add the units plus. 0 plus 0 is 0. Now add the tens plus. 8 plus 8. 16. So write 6 here. And 1 is the carried number in the 100. Now 9 plus 1 is 10. 10 plus 8 is 18. 18 is there, so 8 right here. 1 is the carried number. Now 5 plus 2 is 7. 7 plus 1 is 8. Here 1 plus 1 is 2. That means 28,860 rupees. Before the amount, this is the amount of money. That's why we have to symbol, see, we have to place the rupee symbol in front of the number. Before the number, you have to keep rupee symbol. 28,860. This is the total money, okay, Paras mother deposited in the 2 months. In the 2 months, so the total money deposited by her, 28,860. Like this, we get a okay, children. Now, let us practice one more. Okay, students, now we are going to another question. Fourth problem. In a village, read the question. In a village, there are 45,356 men. The number of women is 2,879 more than the number of. How many women are there in the village? This is the question. So, read the question and try to understand the meaning of that question and mention the steps. Okay, see. In a village, how many men are there? How many men are there in the village? 45,356 men are there. That point we write as a first step. So, number of men in the village. Here we write number of men in the village. Number of men in the village. How many men are there? 45,356 men are there. Here we write. 45,356 men are there. Now, what about women? What he is telling you, see, the number of women is 2,879 more than the number of men. More than. That means extra. How many more? 2,879 more. So, here we write number of men is equal to number of women is equal to how much more? 2879 more than number of men. More than number of men. Number of men, how many? 45,356. So 45,356. So about women he is telling. In a sentence, he is telling about the women. How many women are there? 2,879 more than 45,356. That's why here, to get the number of women, what we have to do here, how much more we see, how much more we see, that we have to add to the number of men. That means 45,356 plus this one we have here, 2,879. So, first of all, you have to understand how much more than the number of men. So, number of men already, in the first step it is there, number of men 45,356. Okay, to that number, how much more? 2,879 more. That's why we add 2,879 to the number of men. So, like this we prepare the steps. Now we show the addition. How should we do addition here? We write numbers one below the other. That means 45,356. Under the number, we write 2,879. Add. Okay, If you draw a line in this margin, you can write carried number. If you get any carried number, that you can write. Okay. So now add the units in this. 6 plus 9. 6 plus 9, add 6 plus 9. In the margin, we can write here. Six plus nine. 6 plus 9, how much here? 50. So strike off 5 right here. Now 1 is there, no? That is carried. Carried 1 means we write here. Carried 1. Okay, children. Now add the 10 plus 2. So 1 is here, carried plus 5 plus 7. Total how much here? 5 plus 1. 7, 12, 12 plus 1, 30. Strike off 3, right here. And 1 is there, no? That 1 is the carried one. Carried hand. That 1 carried number, right in the 100 space. Now, add the 100 spaces. In the 100 space, now what are there? 1 carried 100 is there. And 300 is there. 800 is there. 1 plus 3 plus 8. That means 3 plus 1, 4 plus 8, 12. Strike off 2, right in the 100 place. And 1 is there, now that is carried. The carried 1 will be right in the 1000 place. Now add the, it is in the 1000 place. Okay, that means 1 is the carried 1000. We have 5000 is there. Here 2000. Total how much? 8. Single digit, single number 8. So write 8 here. Next to last digit what here? 4 is there. So 48,235. This is the, this number represents what are number of women. So women in the village. So women in the village, in last you write, therefore, right, women in the village is equal to 48,235. So here directly not given, only women are there, in that village directly not given. About women, what is telling? 2,879 more than the number of men, more than the number of men. That's why to the number of men, we are adding how much more, that we are adding. How much more? 2,879 more. So that's why that more number added to the number of men. Then we get the women in the village. Like this, we solve this problem. Okay, now we go to the next question. See children, now in this problem, for a wedding, the decoration was done only with yellow and golden marigold flowers. So, with the different colors of flowers, in the marriage time, they will decorate. So here, decorated by two types of flowers. What are they? Yellow color flowers and golden marigold flowers. With the two colors, they decorated the stage. How many yellow flowers are there? They have taken 32,456 yellow flowers. How many flowers are? How many yellow flowers are taken here? 32,456 yellow flowers are used. Okay, next. And 68,493 golden marigolds flowers are used. How many flowers, how many golden marigold flowers are used in 68,493. Okay, now how many flowers were used in all? In all, how many flowers were used? In all, that means total, he is asking totally how many flowers are taken to decoration, to decorate that wedding stage, how many flowers are taken. So what we have to do here, he is asking totally, that means what addition operation. So we add these two numbers. Okay, now let us write the steps. First step, see, number of yellow flowers, number of yellow flowers used, how many flowers will be yellow? 32,456. Now come to the second step. How many golden marigold flowers are used? 68. So number of golden marigold flowers used, how many? 68,490. Now, how many flowers were used in all? So, total number of flowers used. How can we get this? Just by adding these two numbers, addition operation. Because we are going to find the total number of flowers used. So add 6 plus 3, 9. 6 plus 3. Now here in the rough work margin, you write 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. Single digit. That's why I write 9 in the units place. Next, take the digits in the tens place. What if 5 or 9 are there? 5 plus 9 is equal to 14. Strike off 4, write here. 1 you write carried 1. Carried 1, no? That's why I write in the hundreds place. Now add the digits in the hundreds place. One is the carried 100, 400 is there, and here 400 is there. For 4 plus 1, 5 plus 4, 9. Singly, write 9 in the 100th place. Now come to 1000th place. Take the digits of 1000th place. That means here 2 and 8. The 1000th place digits are 2 and 8. How much 2 plus 8? 10. So strike of 0. Write 0 in the 1000th place. And 1 is then, that one is the carried one, you write in the, okay, 10,000th place. 1. Okay. Then take the 10,000th place division. Yeah. 1 is the carried 10,000 place, 3 10,000, 6 10,000. Total is 10. Okay, student. 10 you write now. So, see once again, 6 plus 10, 9, 5 plus 9, 14, 4 here 1 is there, 4 plus 4, 8 plus 1, 9, here 2 plus 8, 10, 0, 1 is here, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 6, 10. That now you see, count, units, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, lakhs. Units, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, lakhs. So, 1,949. 1,949. Here, thousands plus 0. 10,000 plus also 0. Okay, 1 is the lakhs plus. 1,949. Plus, totally they use for the decoration. Like this, we prepare the steps. Step 1. In the step 1, we mentioned how many yellow flowers you use. In the step 2, we mentioned how many golden marigold flowers you would. Here in step 3, what we write here, total number of flowers you would. So added these two numbers. It's also, we showed it here, rough work in the rough margin. I showed this for your understanding. Okay, children.